A short sale is a real estate transaction whereby a lender agrees to a sale of a property for an amount less than what is owed to them. A short sale is more desirable to your lender than a foreclosure, because to the bank, it is cheaper and faster for you to find a new buyer than it is for them to find one. You see, a lender incurs expensive legal fees to foreclose on a property. After they own a property, the bank accumulates maintenance costs, upkeep fees, property taxes, utility bills, asset manager fees, and on and on. And those expenses keep mounting and mounting until the home is sold. As a homeowner, you will experience less long-term credit damage with a short sale as opposed to a foreclosure, and you will be able to finance your next home sooner. If you choose, you may also be able to live in your property for a longer period of time while the short sale process evolves. Lastly, you may qualify for up to $3,000 in government-sponsored incentives if you work with the lender on a short sale. That's $3,000 cash paid to you to help you relocate and start over. To qualify for a short sale, you must meet these criteria. First, there must be a financial hardship or a verifiable reason that does or will affect your ability to continue to make your mortgage payment. This event will have happened between the time the loan papers were signed and today. Some possible hardships include, but are not limited to, the following: disability, divorce or separation, illness, military service, reduced income, too much debt, unemployment, incarceration, job relocation, medical bills, ARM loan adjustment, business failure, death of a spouse, or loss of tenants. Second, there must be a monthly shortage of money. The lender will request all financial worksheets to be completed and submitted. The worksheet will itemize all personal and household monthly expenditures, including the current monthly mortgage payments. While seemingly difficult, this step is actually very easy, and the lender uses the following equation: monthly income minus total monthly expenses equals negative cash flow. Third, you must be insolvent. Insolvency to the lender means you do not have the means to pay down your mortgage, and you have more debts than you do cash or assets. If you have a small reserve of basic living expenses, you will not be disqualified. However, the lender will verify to make sure you do not have assets that would allow you to pay your mortgages either now or in the future. While a short sale can seem intimidating, the process is really quite easy and effective as long as you rely upon an experienced professional in order to negotiate your short sale. Midas Realty Group is both experienced and knowledgeable in California's short sale rules and in the successful negotiation of short sales. Over 80% of our business is focused on helping homeowners in distress. Most importantly, there is never a cost to the homeowners that rely on the experience and credentials of Midas Realty Group. If you or someone you know is in need of the relief a short sale can provide, contact our office today for a free consultation right over the phone at 800-546-2289 or complete the free evaluation on our website at www.midasrealtygroup.com. Help is just a phone call away. You can rely on Midas Realty Group because everything we touch turns to sold.